Hey guys, welcome back to Juniata's vlog, and today I'm going to be answering some of your questions about Juniata and college in general.
Hey guys, my name is Anna Sule and I am one of Juniata's vloggers. In my next vlog, I'm looking to answer your questions about Juniata. So whether you're a prospective student or an upcoming student or a current student at Juniata and you have questions that you want me to answer, leave them right here and I'll get to them in my next vlog.
If you have any questions that I did not get to in this video, comment them down below and I'll be sure to answer them in the comments. So the first question I'm going to be answering is, where is the best place to study on campus? Study rooms in the academic buildings are great for studying. There are private rooms in Founders, BAC, Good Hall, and these rooms are great private places to stay focused. My personal favorite place to do homework is in either the upstairs of Baker, Muddy, or in the library. And my next question that I'm gonna be answering is, what's my go-to Jitters drink? I'm actually not a coffee drinker, but my favorite drink from Jitters is the chai tea latte. Jitters just actually got oat milk, and oat milk is my favorite chai tea milk substitute. I also got the question, what's my favorite meal at Baker? Recently, I really love the stir fry. It's a really good thing to get for lunch and dinner that's light, but still has a lot of vegetables in it, and it'll keep you energized. And I can't forget to mention that Baker just got the Buddha Bowls option at the vegan station. It was featured in my first vlog of the semester, and I was obsessed with it for like 2 weeks straight. Next, I'm gonna be answering what the biggest difference is between college and high school. From my high school experience, I feel like Juniata is a much more close-knit community. I went to a really big high school, and so I wasn't able to form a ton of really close relationships. But here at Juniata, because of the small class size and because we're such a close-knit community, I was able to form so many really meaningful relationships. Another question that I got was, what are the professors like at Juniata? And the professors are amazing. The student-professor relationship at Juniata is something extremely unique. In comparison to high school, professors at college in general are more likely to treat you like an adult and respect you, and the professors at Juniata specifically really genuinely care about your academic career. Another question that I got was, is it easy to make friends at Juniata? As I said before, Juniata is great for making friends. I would say the best time to make friends at Juniata would be your freshman year, when everyone else is also trying to make friends. You can really like just go out of your way and just introduce yourself to someone, and it's not weird or annoying. Everyone's also trying to make friends, so freshman year is like the best time to make friends. I would say the best way to make friends at Juniata is either in your classes, because classes are so small, or by going out of your way to live with someone new. The best way that I made friends was all getting an E-suite with some girls that I didn't know too well, and those have been some of my best friends that I've made on campus. The next question I'm going to be answering is, how do I know what classes to take? So at Juniata, one thing that is great is that you have an advisor going into your freshman year. And the best way to know what classes to take for your POE here at Juniata is to talk to your advisor. The next question that I got was, what is it like having no AC? Some of the dorms here on campus do not have AC, but some of them do. My freshman year, I lived in Lesher, which did not have AC, but my sophomore year, I moved to the East Towers, where I did have AC. And when I didn't have AC in Lesher, it was just, you kind of rely on a fan. It's really not that bad because it doesn't last for very long. The warm months where you're gonna need AC and a fan, don't last that long because we're in Pennsylvania. Thank you guys so much for submitting your questions. Again, if you have any questions that I didn't get to, leave them down in the comments, and I'll see you guys next time.